this in Colton's cooking show. No, I did not steal this idea from Natalie's cooking show. Today I'm going to cook a piece of wood. But that's raw, so I can't show you it. Don't worry, we'll get to that. First, you put it on here, and then you put it on high. And it's a challenge. Okay, get it. Now we just wait for it to cook. 2.5 hours later. Okay, it's done. Now you just bite into it. With a fork, no, it does not taste good. Bare hands, yes.